I wanted to clear some air about what happened with Mr. Fighter, who always fights with all his colleagues for no reason whatsoever. He doesn't even respect his own senior players also, including Veerubhai, to a lot of people. That's exactly what happened today. Without even any provocation, nothing, he just kept on calling me something which is very rude and which is shouldn't have been said by Mr. Gautam Gambhir. So I just want to tell you all that there will surely be something because I am not at all at fault. I just wanted to clear the air straight away. What Mr. Gautam has done is, sooner or later you all will need to know, the words which he used and the things he said on a cricket field live is not acceptable. So please do support and I have gone through, and my family, my state, everybody has gone through so much. I fought that battle alone with all your support, and now people want to down me for no reason. Even when the team is doing well, I am giving my very best. He said things which he shouldn't have said, and I just want all of you to know that I will surely let you all know what he said. And see, now we are at the presentation where he is talking. What's the point of representing people if you don't represent, if you don't respect your own colleagues? That's the man there who, even in live broadcasting, when he's asked about Virat, he never speaks about him, he speaks about something else. So I don't want to go further in detail. Just want to say I'm very hurt, and my family is hurt, my dear ones are hurt, and the way he said things, just want to say, I haven't used a single bad word or a single abuse, nothing. He just kept on saying words, which he always does. So just want to